Hi everyone. In Parashat Naso, we learn that after having told Moses to count the Levites' family of Kehat, Hashem instructs Moshe to count the Levites' family of Gershon. There are really two steps of preparing one's home for an important guest. First of all, you have to clean the rooms, scrub everything clean, and then you decorate it with beautiful furnishings to make it pleasant. The same two steps actually apply to how we make our lives and ourselves into a home for Hashem. First, we rid of our lives whatever is negative and undesirable, and then we do what is good and right. Look at the parallel. The family of Gershon carried the outer coverings of the Mishkan, which protected it from undesirable elements. This corresponds to our job of avoiding harmful activities and influences. The family of Kehat, on the other hand, carried the furnishings of the Mishkan, each of which represented particular positive attributes and activity. We learn from that just as Gershon was born before Kehat, it is necessary to first clean ourselves from negative behaviors in order to be able to properly pursue good. But nonetheless, the family of Kehat was counted before that of Gershon, since cleansing oneself of negativity is only a preparation for the true work, which is pursuing good. Shabbat Shalom.